All right. Today, we're gonna have another go at the Superboss. Hang on, actually. I just noticed my capture card is like lying down behind a significant margin, so I'm just going to deactivate. Activate it. Hopefully, it's not lagging behind as much. There we go. It's it's almost 1-to-1 at this point, so that's good. We're just going to. Just gonna try and not die. Which would be the ideal thing. Shroom did suggest me a party to do this with. And I think, if I'm reading in the right order, yeah, I see. Okay. This is not gonna be fun. But we gotta do it. Calamus Flute, here we go. I am not looking forward to this. Last time we almost managed to beat it by our pure, but then after they throw up like a billion temper tantrums. But all right. Time Worm's Tail. Okay, so we start off with Jay. Let's go for a revamp. Use fire. Oh, there's a temper tantrum. We're definitely gonna want to go for an Omni Heal later down the line. Let's go for a Grifalcon Slash. Let's see how much this does.
May I strike with the fleetness of Falcons?
Decent amount. You are definitely going for an Omni Heal. Items. Okay. I want to see how much crushed ice does. That's a fairly good amount, actually. Excels with electricity. Phoenix wounds are healed. Ooh! Ooh, okay. I'm a fan. Should we actually go for an Omni Heal? I think we've got like an, I think we might have a free turn here. Let's go for Swords Dance. Crackle. And this is where we go Omni Heal. Crushed Ice. And go Falcon Slash. Ooh. Ay! Okay, let's go Kazing Hendrick. One thing that we definitely need to do is get that right back into position. Accelerator, oh no. Okay, at least, ooh, Serena, thank you. We got lucky that turn. And Jay gets another go, Crushed Ice. No, it is not. Go for this. It might boost Hendrick's survivability just a little bit. Oh, that is not favorable, though. You can go for... Can use the Luminary's turn to go for a Crushed Ice. And disrupt with White Wave. Zap. Oh boy. Let's go for a Supreme Sword of Light, Hendrick. I'm just gonna miss that's actually a really bad play. Dragon Slash. I don't see a reason to just not go for a Falcon Slash. Go for the War Drum. The Frizzle. Kind of hope that's on Luminate. It is! Take no damage from that, which is awesome.
May I strike with the fleetness of falcons?
Her Falcon Slash is doing a ton. On a heal. Doing its job, and then we can go for another War Drum. desperate attack. Kefuddle. Okay, please. Party aren't affected. Nice. Okay. We're at plus two with Falcon Slash. Let's see. Oh, some really good damage. Okay. Luminary. Why can't we just go for a sword? It doesn't do as much as I really would have wanted. Okay, let's go for multi-feet, where if we can find it, at least. There we go. Decent amount, and then we got a Omni Heal. Kazamel, Hendrick. Hendrick is doing so well. Magical Mist clears. Jelly returns to normal. Sizzle. Okay, this is where the fun really starts. Critical spell, I could have guessed. Yikes, that does way too much to Serena. Might be too risky and stupid, but let's go for it. Okay, let's go Omni Heal. Increase, oh boy. Yikes! Malicious magic burst. Okay, and then we gotta go for a Kazing on Serena. We just need to get back into position. We held the position there for a very long time. Desperate attack. Buff, I really don't care about the defense boosts. Let's go for a Sage's Stone.
Take this.
Okay, so Jade, so let's just go for a revamp. non-heal. Spell's gonna use double the MP. That sucks. Because we're kind of running dry on resources. Anything here, Sage of Stone. An elixir. That stinks. Kaboom, let me guess. Oh, no crits. I guess that's the magic barrier working. It's charm. Let's go for a war drum and let's just see if we can actually do some damage to Jade. Poison, a low blow indeed. Oh, thank you, Hendrik. And we're frozen. I have a feeling that we should just really use this turn to heal. Disruptive Wave gets rid of all buffs. Go for Giga Burst. Oh, okay, that's a nice amount of damage. Falcon.
May I strike with the fleetness of falcons?
Hendrik's been cast for spells. I'm not bothered too much by that. However, is it greed to go for another war drum? Oh, soon enough. No, it isn't. Phew.
My thanks.
Okay, Jade. You know what? What does Multifeed do? Okay, yeah, so Crushed Ice does a little bit more. Unleash Malicious Magic Burst. Well, we shouldn't be able to survive this. It still does way too freaking much. Mending. Okay. Crushed Ice, Time Room's Tail. Critical Spell. Cake. And I should have gone for Omni. Okay, who's it this time? Luminary. I'm fine with that. Spells, let's just go for a buff.
I hope this helps.
Okay, we still have the turns. Yike. All right. It gets pep. Crushed Ice. None of us get stunned. Nice. I'm feeling greedy here. Let's go for a war drum.
Take this.
Okay, that's down. Sounds good, but let's go for Nami. Magical Mist. That's pretty yikes, but I think we can manage. Let's go for a Magic Barrier. Spells, multi-heal. Jay, did I give you any elfin elixir? No, I did not, but I did give you... wrong! Misclick. And, Falcon Slash. Kazamel Luminary? Mandrake. That works. Oh, that works well. Kaboomal, not so much. Okay, let's go for another Benevolence. Spend this time to go for, like, support Hendrik. What items do we have for Jade? Go for Sage's Stone. We could just, like, save MP by just, like, healing Hendrik. I like that. Hendrik. I like that plan. Okay, full heal Hendrik. And War Drum. Clears. I don't know how we can actually, like, really go for.
Strike him with the fleetness of Falcon.
Ooh, they are both paired. Crackle, Brit. That magic barrier doing work. Kazamel, who's going to be on Hendrik. Whew. Renew the magic barrier. This. Let's go for Falcon Slash. And Grit Falcon. Let's just set up dual magic barrier.
Here.
Let's go for War Drum.
Take this.
And we'll have Hendrix set up the next magic barrier. And that probably would have been a really good turn on Jade. Well, actually, maybe not at all. But it's fine, it's fine. Zamel, who's it gonna be on? Doesn't look like it's Serena, which is the important one. It's Luminary. Nice. That is not nice. Might as well go for a revamp just to get all the missing buffs. Well, okay, this just turned from... This just turned interesting. So we go for a Kazing. We'll do it, Serena, most definitely.
I shan't let you down.
Sage of Stone, I guess?
Hendrick.
Ah, I should have gone for the Soul Leaf. We'll go for Ami. Heal Luminary. Use Luminary's turn to bring back.
Auto cursors.
How do I mess that up? It's a crit. Kazamel. I'm fine with Henry because he's the one that has the magic barrier on. And speaking of, and really, I don't know what else we could go for but Sage of Stone. Let's get a little bit of extra health. And Ami heal. Refresh that, and then Grid Falcon Slash. Let's go.
May I strike with the fleetness of Falcons?
Kaboomal, that's a crit. It's gonna do a lot to Jade. Oh, that block is so good. I'm feeling just a revamp. I feel we just kind of need to focus a ton on defense right now. Chances are very high that we get disruptive white waved, but... Yep, there it is. wish we had something to buff ourselves with. I'm not concerned if it's on Hendrick or Luminary, just because they can tank hits so well. Unless if it's a direct attack, in which case it's actually freaking terrifying. Multi-feet. Ooh, that's a nice amount of damage. Hendrick. Falcon Slash!
May I strike with the fleetness of Falcons!
And, War Drum. Magic Bearer is coming in so much handy right now. Buff that is slightly a shame. Okay, we can go for a quick Falcon Slash. Then we're gonna heal with. Ooh!
Wonderful.
Cetus. Well, just a seed of skill. Two seeds of skill. For all that. Hair raising suit and the sands of lost time. ...124 actions. Ooh, it looks like you're late! Just a little bit, Shroom, just a little bit. thanks for the little bit of help you've been giving me. Let's just say, yeah, it actually really did help. Especially, like, the Falcon Slash actually does, like, so much. It's actually pretty insane. Awarded for finding the most stylish duds for each character, all in costumes, baby! And now, hate this, like, what? It gives charm. And it's just like, it will revive, so basically... You just can't lose with this suit on. Basically. Ugh. Have I tried the secret trial yet? No, and that's what I intend to do. 124 actions. Well, considering we've been at this for half an hour, I'm actually pretty surprised. So we are gonna be zooming, and then we're going to go to not the Seraphelt, Angry Law, Field of Discipline. Lisa's suit will be awesome for that. Oh boy. So I just need to actually see, Oh boy, the description. Alright. So, we work an item. Jade. Oh, we can't upgrade it. Well then, I shall have forever live on in text. So, I think we already get, healed as well. Oh boy, one trial that even he couldn't overcome. This is our chance, this is our one moment to actually be better than Erdwin. Secret trial. Superseed of defense, superseed of strength, superseed of magic, and superseed of light. So, Battle of Bastards, the Burly Brigade. Stormtroopers, the Star Wars in me. The Star. Alright, Burly Brigade. Well, I have no idea what I'm gonna be dealing with, so we're just gonna see, so. I'm gonna go Hendrick. No, actually, No. As for equipment, let's go for. What is it? The Galaxarang? And what is it? Hunter's Moon? Maybe it's the Liquid Metal Goomerang. Metal King Goomerang. Yeah, that's it. Metal King Goomerang. Veronica. Okay, let's just go for Silvando and this. Actually, no. Burly Brigade. This might turn well, this might not.
We can do this.
Okay, let's go for Femme Fatale.
Give him to me.
Let's go for Divide. Probably would've been better if, I equipped staffs on, a staff on, rap- aw, oh, kabuff! Barely did any damage. Go for Pink Tornado. Does a fairly modest amount. Then double down. I'm not really worried about the amount of damage that we're dealing.
to cook your ice!
That is a very concerning amount of damage that you're dealing, though. Femme Fatale.
Never in doubt.
Ah, have to go for a double down. Strength increases, strength increases. Desperate double. Yike. Let's just keep on spamming Femme Fatale. Cause I think this could actually work to our advantage. And then, multi-feet. Yeah, I should have brought Eric for this. I should have went Eric Knives. Right, so yeah. Hendrick Greatsword works too. I want to see at least to the very end. Let's just kazap. We got no waste buff in, so. Oh great, my favorite. Calling for backup. Blade of Ultimate Power, how much does this do? Honestly, this damage is fairly unimpressive. I feel like Jade or or Eric would do better with some divide stuff. Oh great, they're different boots. Great, they're separate entities. Okay, now I don't know what to go for other than just like spam Bright Split. Decent amount of damage, but the problem is that we're not doing enough damage.
I'll send you straight to hell. Yeah.
Also, we cut it a little bit close there. Okay, so the Boomika is actually like a separate entity because it has less health. Okay, Zapple. Ah, wish I had Zapple.
I'll send you straight to hell!
Can you please die already?
Heads up!
Hendrick might have been really good. I'm actually pretty surprised by that.
Watch out!
I feel like I would have gone for the Veronica Silvando combo if for the first one, because this one looks pretty simple, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, and Kaboomo. They are doing a lot of damage, though. Which kind of makes me tempted to go for a Hustle Dance instead of Lady Curse yet again. Forbearance? I'm okay with Forbearance. Yeah, sure, take the damage of all these guys. Oh, that is satisfying. Okay, ladies first.
After you, my lady.
Huh. Why, thank you.
Silvando!
Please, I insist.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay, so they should all be going down, I think, this turn. If not, we can just throw another. What's actually gonna do the most damage? Magic Burst. Okay, so
show me your strength.
Stay alert.
You must use every tool at your disposal, or else.
We're gonna go for a war drum. Annoying, but also it's manageable. Hendrick, thank you for having sense.
Perhaps this will help. that all you've got? Ha!
Okay, on a heal.
This might help. Can you withstand this?
Oh boy,
Hold back until now, but no longer. Come one, come all!
I kind of want to, let's go for a war drum. And then just more heal Serena. Oh, Hendrick! I'm just worried that we won't meet the win quota. I kind of hope that Divine Restitution will get rid of her. That takes care of her. So, Kefwak? These guys be flat. Actually, a legitimate question.
May I strike with the fleetness of falcons?
Take this.
I strike with the fleetness of falcons!
Well, that could have gone a little bit better and speedier. Super Seeds of Defense. 62. And we receive our very own Naughty Stick. Last time it was for Serena, I think. And now... it's still Serena, is it? Yep, it's another Naughty Stick. Dual-wield Naughty Sticks. What can we do to improve that, though? No, let's try this again. You know what? Maybe let's go. Might be a bit riskier, but let's go for the axe yet again. Like, I kind of like what we were doing with. Serena at the end. Let's also go for offensive, defensive, magical, Godward Scepter. Can I craft something with it? Okay, we can. Focus cost half. Multi bash. We're just gonna keep on bashing. Bash, bash, and bash away. We're doing this with skill! Okay, that was actually like a little bit over, then we could go for... All focus cost half... Inspiration Strike, whew! Okay, Master Stroke. And then double edge. This should be good enough. Oh, nice. Nice new. There we go. Godbert Scepter. Godbert Scepter plus three. How were they? I think we're good to go for this one, I'd say. The scarf. We could have been full. Okay, so secret trial. Hendrik definitely there. There. Bit of Ashers. Yeah, I think Jade and Rab are... Eric, I'm definitely gonna have over here. Stormtroopers. I kinda like what we're doing with, Oh, wait. Need to equip knives, Dynamo Dagger. And Timeshare. If I can find it, there we go. Yeah, he does. He does whatever, really. Let's see. So, Luminary. Eric. Silvando up front. Oh, wait. No. I see, though I don't really play, I don't really play Showdown. Jade and Rab. We got, like, a lot of core damage. We'll see, does Dragon Slash actually work on, these guys? Anyway, doesn't matter all too much. One thing we could have gone for is, like, trying to go for, like, air, I'm thinking too greedily at this point. We'll just go for Femme Fatale. Turn it like better. Yeah, it's kind of neat. I mean, they have to bring in a Ditto, they have to bring in the Ditto to, they have to bring the Ditto into the, Zoroark, and so the, other way around, so, like, it's, like, gonna be, like, extremely situational, especially with Team Preview. Only way that I think you could like really you could really achieve that is like by going agility, and like at that point just becomes like over accessible. Like you'd probably be able to like outspeed Choice Scarf Deoxys speed. So it's just like it just seems a bit excessive for me personally. But you don't want to be too overkill. Trick Room. Bounce. That's annoying. I'm dumb.
I almost feel bad about this.
Abilities. Let's go for Pig Tornado. Femme Fatale. buff. Okay, how much does Gig Gash do? Yep. Yep, exactly, Shroom. that stage is tough, though.
We can do this.
Okay, Eric.
You want some?
Oh, boo-boo!
Okay, divide. Eric just loves being clutch. Okay, victimizer! No, that's... That's... actually didn't do nearly as much as I would have liked. Dodge, Eric.
I'll send you straight to hell. Here we go.
Ah, okay, we're dead. Oh, Eric! Eric always coming clutch with these. Unfortunately, I don't think we're like surviving this turn. Unless. Yeah, we're dead.
Did someone say bye?
Also, Eric, you could have showed off a little late. You could have shown off a bit earlier with his crits. Okay, Alright. No, Jade should definitely go in here. I'm just experimenting here. Like, who knows, maybe my team comp was the best one first try, but
let's go!
I'm just dumb. Okay, So I kind of want to just go channel anger. I shouldn't have put Veronica in first slot. Alright. Reducing the spell resistance of a single enemy. What can you do? Infinite wisdom. You can either rely on luck or... Accelerator. Found! Okay then, plan change slightly. Echo? Nope. Actually, no, this is fine. This is slightly less fine. I wish that... We'll just go for Hustle. Oh wait, no, it's fine. I was gonna use Rake and Break, but I just realized that I don't have, but luckily... We got our own disruptive white wave. Aren't they already a plus two? So we're just gonna go kaboom, like twice in the magic burst, I think. Sounds like a perfect time for a magic burst.
Victory will be ours.
So I think my plan here is pretty simple. Just hope for the defense. Yes! Okay, we got it. Hope for the defense drop, and then just parallax her to death. Fine if all the bloody hands show up. We got axes of evil. And they only do one damage, so they pose no apparent threat on the field. Okay, now they might pose a little bit of a threat. Never mind, I still stand corrected. You know what, double up.
Do you even love
me? Yeah, what I just did was a pretty risky move, but... Oh, that is fun! That is not, though.
Come on down!
Okay, so that Kazap actually really put us in, like, a really bad spot. We're gonna need to buff.
Take heart.
And then we're just gonna need to see. Still doing way too much. Okay, we're just going to need to, like, block, like, 80 of these. I actually like what we were going for, but execution-wise, I could have gone a little bit better. But I like what we were going for, so... So second battle, Burly Brigade, Hendrik, bop and bop and nope. I like what we were going for, but luck could have definitely been a little bit more on our side. Okay.
Careful now.
I know what went wrong that round, but... I really should have went for Channel Anger.
Blades of ice, slash and slice!
Bounce, okay. Boomful. Frick. Okay, Hustle Dance.
Help, please, at hand. Cheers.
Also, being knocked down is not my definition of ideal. If this doesn't take them all out, I might need to just restart this app, right? Magic Burst!
Ah!
Okay, so we're gonna start this off by going for a double up. And then immediately going for a buff. Parallax.
Cowabums.
Come on down. Did someone say bah?
Hendrik is just absolutely unfazed.
Your time has come!
Oh, boo-boo! Heads up!
I need to go for another double up. Okay, I'm fine with that.
I'll send you straight to hell! Do you even know?
Okay, so scrap metal.
You shall not prevail!
Let's keep on going for scrap metal until we get a defense lower. Thank you. Oh! Miss? Are we not gonna take any damage this turn? Miss? Block? Oh! We were so close! We were so close! Oh! Okay, these guys at plus two, though, are actually kind of a threat.
Straight to hell! Here we go!
We should be taking like 100 damage. Something like that. Lions, though, all at plus two, they are actually doing pretty much a threat, so we'll hopefully get rid of them with an Axis of Evil. Which we do. Okay, so Parallax, this is our last turn. Double up. And then let's go for scrap metal.
You're gonna go squish!
I don't want to risk the double ups, so we're just gonna parallax each turn. And speaking of para, there is. And wrong attack. You're probably 27. Okay, so let's go for Pink Tornado.
Fancy a whirlwind romance?
That does barely anything. How much does Sea Splitter do? I'm thinking that might have been resistance. Okay, Femme Fatale. Let's see how much this does. This might do a bit more. Oh, it does tons more! Okay, let's try Blight Splitter. You mean the opposite way around? Because I think that one's doing. Or is it literally like that? Because I think the tornado would be the wind-based damage. Oh, wind-based, but affected by charm output. Okay. Let's go for a Giga Gash. Oh, Giga Gash is so much more. I should have been just I should have just been spamming that from the start. I'm really worried about how many turns this is taking, though. So these guys are taking a beating. 41, yeah, we're not making it.
Show me your strength. You must use every tool at your disposal.
Don't get the envenomation.
Take this.
please.
Oh, for crying out loud, Eric.
Where's the wardroom until you sent me that message? Apparently the wardroom is in the altar of the elusive age, and it's dropped by one of the bosses. So you should already have it in your inventory, if you've downloaded tickets and stuff. Okay, Huge risk. Enough.
But no longer.
Yeah, we're not doing this.
Divine restitution. The work is not done.
That was bad. Which is a shame, because I felt like that could have gone like really well, but it just didn't. You know what? Let's do some re-equipping here. So, ill effects, dazzlement, none for beguilement, or blindness. Actually, no, blindness. Yeah, there is blindness there. We got 50% chance there. We just got hit by a 50% chance. I feel like we had the right strat, but... Jade doesn't get rake and break, does she? It's fine. Alright. I'm thinking we're actually gonna ditch the troop. We have Veronica in here with our Grandmaster Pang. You know, we could go for, I really like what we went for with Hendrik for the, Boudica fight.
Oh, dear.
So, let's just Femme Fatale. You know what? Thank you.
for this!
Yes, I did use an Elfin Elixir for. But, ah. Five, so that's fine. I do feel like I should go for like the double up.
Come on down.
I do not feel safe with that guy around. Thank you for the defense drop. Okay, I'm fine with that guy. If they bring in any more reinforcements, I'm going to use a buff. Unless they buff themselves. In which case, we will go for a buff. Chance of blocking attacks increased, not my problem.
Oh, boo boo! I'll send you straight to hell! Did someone say fuck?
Okay, so we're gonna have to need to deal with multi-multi-fists, but that's fine because, ooh, Hendrik's taking it like a champ! Okay, so scrap metal.
Scrap metal.
Defense drop. Okay, so. So Utica should be down in two turns. So overall, this should take four turns. That pep break, though.
Don't
think so.
Oh, are you kidding me? Kidding me, I don't do enough damage now.
You shall not prevail. Forward.
I knew that was gonna happen. But I'm just like playing with luck at this point. Please.
Cowabums.
Phew. three times?
You shall not prevail.
We're just getting so unlucky with these fights. That took 19 actions. So we're just gonna Giga Gash all of these guys. Forbearance, fine by me. Surviving Sylve. The Minute wants the Luminar to take a lot of damage. They're still not down? How much health do these guys have? Gonna take a huge gamble here. Finger of Justice. Thank you. 39.
Show me your strength.
Stay focused.
You must use every tool at your disposal, or else.
You're not gonna like this.
So, sap. Miss, miss. I'm gonna go for a divide. Can we do anything to buff? Not really. Just full heal Eric. Please. Oh, come on. Defense returns to normal.
To defeat me.
Okay.
This is it.
I felt like that should have been doing a little bit more. Are you kidding me?
Until now, but no longer.
Really? Really? More oofs. More oofs happening. Got the console overheating. I'll just wait for this to cool off. Could go for something like double down with Eric on the, you know, that actually doesn't sound too bad. You go for like Kasap. Ah. I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna write. I'm just gonna add a new source.